Thank you all for coming out. I truly appreciate your support. Please give a round of applause to all the athletes competing tonight. Please.
You are a really good basketball player.
Yeah, at one point, yeah.
Then it's the university.
Yeah, at the University of Denver, correct.
And what was the decision for the bodybuilding? Why? Why?
Because I love muscle.
That's 5 years. It's very, very successful for you. This year we will see probably again on Mr. Olympia.
Is it true? Of course.
Why not? Arnold have 7 awards for Mr. Olympia, I think.
Yep.
And you right now?
Five. So Dorian Yates has 6. So yeah. I'm trying to get 6 like Dorian. In 2 weeks, I start my training for the Mr. Olympia. So I'll have cardio and a 2-weight session. Thank you all for coming.
Thank you. We love you. That's it.
I have a question for you. I have 2 questions. Number 1, would you like for me to come back next year?
Yeah!
That's not loud enough. Do you want me to come back next year? Yeah! Okay. As 6-time Mr. Olympia, right? Okay, alright. Well, hopefully, I have good preparation for the Mr. Olympia contest. It's always very difficult. I go against the best in the world, and I take great honor, and I feel like it's a great privilege to be Mr. Olympia. So I'm going to train very hard for each and every one of you that has come out to support me, and hopefully, come September, I'll be number 6 time Mr. Olympia. Thank you so much.